Before answering your question about what is the purpose of life, I would like to tell you what others have said. Some say that the purpose of life is to become a perfected saint with the aim of attaining nirvana. Others have said that the purpose of life is to develop compassion for all beings without any prejudice. Some speak of self-realization. Some say to know thyself, etc. When analyzing this, can you imagine if all of us decided to become saints or holy men? What would this world be like? In my view, it will definitely be filled with beggars or homeless people, as who would be there to grow food, to build roads, to build homes, to create jobs, to build hospitals, to take care of the sick, the elderly, etc. Personally, I do not believe that there is one single purpose of life, because our duties, our beliefs, and what we seek to accomplish in this world varies with people from all walks of life. I believe that we must take into consideration that there are millions of people around the globe who do not pray to God or attend churches, yet they strive for the betterment of humanity with their acts of goodness. On the other hand, there are millions who believe in and pray to God, yet they perform some of the most sinful acts one could imagine. To many, it is better to perform acts of goodness on earth than to crave for an afterlife reward in heaven.